there! I'm Victoria from the Ontario Science Centre, and today I'm going to show you how to get crafty with science. We're making thaumatropes. Now, thaumatropes is an optical illusion made into a toy. It involves taking two pieces of paper, taping them back to back. When you twirl your thaumatrope in between your hands, you see the two images blend together into one image. This is all due to a scientific concept known as the persistence of vision. This allows us to see many images back to back to back, moving as they all blend together. Kind of like an animation or a cartoon. Now we're going to make our own thaumatrope together. So what you'll need are two pieces of paper about 2 inches in length and width. A straw, pencil, marker, or chopstick, scissors, tape, and coloring materials. Now that you have all your materials, we have to decide what to draw. Today, I've decided to draw a planet in space. So I'll take my two pieces of paper, I'll draw a planet on one of them and stars on the other. Now it's really important to make sure that you leave enough room on both pieces of paper for each part of the drawing. You don't want too much overlap between the images. Now we have to put everything together. So take your pieces of paper, flip one over, and tape your straw or chopstick or pencil down on that. This will be the handle that you twirl. Now we have to add the other piece of paper, this time facing up. So go ahead, tape those two together, put a piece of tape across the top and a piece of tape at the bottom to make sure it's nice and sturdy. All right, time to give your thaumatrope a twirl between your hands, and there you have it, your very own optical illusion.